Hey guys, what's good? Your boy's back today. Got a new review shoe that I am so hyped to personally have in my collection. These are a pair of Vans Sk8-Hi Zip. They actually have the zippers on the back, a really nice detailed touch. Once again, I'm going to give you guys a quick review of these. They are size 9.5, and they are very near dead stock, I want to say. They were worn once before I copped them. Retail was 100. I scooped them up for 50 bucks. That's the low low. Let's get into it though. Excuse me guys, getting over a cold and my allergies have been shit lately. But yeah, man, look how sweet these are. Cocaine white. Oh man, and personally, I mean, I've had a lot of Vans. I grew up skating Vans, so I've had, you know, Authentics, Slip-Ons, Eras. I've had Half Cabs, all the Vans you can name I've had probably. And I mean, this leather is so nice, yo. I don't even know, oh my god. The retail, $100 for this is definitely worth it. You're paying what you're getting. For a Sk8-Hi, this is definitely the nicest material I've ever seen Vans use. Once again, the shoe is very, very clean. I mean, all white with the black stripe, white laces. There's like a red little tab. And one of my favorite details on the shoe is the zipper in the back. It has like a red pull string. And it's like a nice quality zipper. You could tell it's not going to like break or cut you or anything. And another thing I like about this is Vans also put this like red, zipper liner thing, so basically when you zip it up it doesn't catch your skin. It's also a really nice like velvet smooth material. Yeah, so really nice, sick detail. Black Vans hit like a dark outsole. The midsole is kind of like off-white, so you can kind of see it's like a little bit different white than the upper. But once again, you can just see that this leather quality of this like tumbled leather. So nice, man. Yeah. And insole. It's kind of red insole. Vans hit is white. And then this like zebra pattern. Really nice, man. Vans world number one skateboard shoe. Yeah. Basically just a simple, man. Simple Sk8-Hi, all white. Can't go wrong. But yo, the leather on this is just amazing. Like even on the tongue. So plush, man. Once again, guys, I mean, I grabbed these for $50 on the retail. I think they were worn once, but, like, look at this. You can't even tell that they were worn. So, there's, like, no drag or anything. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think about this. I'm hyped on these. I'm going to go ahead and throw them on feet. Yeah, so once again, guys, comment, like, subscribe. Thank you so much for checking out my channel. This is your boy, Crispy Kick, signing in, signing out. Catch you guys next time. Peace.
This 100 bars of holy water. This 100 bars of holy water. Rain full of heavens, I'm ready to bang with the legends. My brain sustained with a message that says today is a blessing. Clash of the Titans, titanium, packing a mic with uranium. Stacked to the height of an elephant's wrapped with relevant weapons. That next to track the Ukrainian, banging them. I ain't saying I'm sick, I'm deader than doornails. And I'm ready to set my staple in. Don't mean the kind the paper's in. Pesos, pounds, and USD. Currency is new to me, and jet life it assumed to be. Don't call me by my government. Call it as you see it, and I'm holding up a mirror so you see I'm on some other shit. In other words, some other chick. Call me on my cellular device, it's nice, I'm loving it. But I can't keep on telling her that she can't get a dollar out of me just like a coin star. Pull up in a G at 35, I won the coin toss. Run up in your building, you can't get the red point off your body. Won't be leaving in one piece just like a loincloth. Sick with it, vomit, rappers choke and eat the Heimlich like they speed it in their rhymes. If it's beef, then when I find it. But see, this ain't nothing common, a rhyme with our time and violence. See, I'm blowing away this profit till I'm gone like Haley's Comet. Evil Knievel, I'm beat to get leaked.